What's up, everybody? This is Tim from LiveCaseBreak.com. We have a two-box break of the new Hall of Fame baseball here for Dave L. He is in the Ustream chat tonight. Good luck, Dave. There'll be four on-card autos and 24 total cards in these two boxes. And the on-card autos are Hall of Famers guaranteed. Little Velcro snap here. Pops open with the pack. Here we go. Box one. We have one left in the next National Treasures Hockey Hit Draft, too, guys. One left. Grab the three cards off the bottom. Those are the unnumbered. And we flip your autos over. Okay, Andre Dawson, Elite Series, little blue X-Fractor type looking thing here. Pretty cool looking. Andre Dawson, unnumbered. And we have a Elite Dominator, Burle Grimes. Same thing, green X-Fractor looking. Very pretty stuff, just don't know how these will resell. Bill Terry, Crusade, Valiant style. Nice blue and yellow there for the Yankees. There's your three unnumbered cards. The rest of the stuff's all numbered. So, you have Cepeda out of 75. Base card. This would be a really pretty set to make. Have to say. Cepeda. We have Yaz out of 25. Very nice. That one's a little thicker than the top one, too. Just a little bit. 18 out of 25. Carl Yastrzemski. Out of 50, Lefty Grove. And that looks like a red, 11 out of 50 on the base. I'm not sure if these are base or if this is a different... I believe this is actually the Hall of Fame subset on these, but they appear to be base. So out of 50, you have a Roberto Alomar Crusade. Purple and yellow, numbered out of... What do we got? 50. 18 out of 50 on the Robbie Alomar. And that is a purple Crusade. That would be a really pretty set to make, too. Oh, you definitely should, man. Die cut is Frank Chance for Chicago. That looks like a gold. It is, and that's a very low number. Frank Chance, gold Crusade, 4 of 10. Inducted into the Hall of Fame in 1946. 1946, 4 out of 10. Crusade Frank Chance. That is really cool. That's the lowest numbered card we've had all night, except for the Reggie Jackson auto. Then we have two unnumbered, I believe. Two unnumbered Diamond Kings, and then our autos. Johnny Evers and Mordecai Brown. So there's four unnumbered cards per box. The rest is all numbered. It's definitely better than Immaculate, I'll tell you guys that much. And here you go, your first two autos, Red Schoendice for the Cardinals Hall of Famer. He was inducted in 1989. I would have thought he was inducted before that. So Red Schoendice and Jim Palmer. There's your two autos. Neither one is numbered. They're both base. Beautiful on-card autos. And there's the Jim Palmer. All right, that's box one, Dave. Here we go, box two. Colton, if you're... Okay, Colton is back. Colton, the hit draft is sold out, buddy. It's going to be you and Dave. He has four, you have two. So right after this, we'll run a single box of this with you and Dave, hit draft. I like how this stuff looks, too. It's very pretty. Okay. Those are unnumbered Crusades, and let me flip our two autos over. We have a Redemption. Two redemptions. Ooh to that, but hey, maybe they'll be good guys. All right. Crusade is Sandberg for Chicago. Gorgeous looking card. There are jewel cards. I know, I can't wait to see one of those. There's emeralds, diamonds, and rubies in this, guys. So Sandberg. Carlton Fisk is your Elite Series blue, and your Dominator is Satchel Paige. You can get an idea what those look like. See the reflection there. Kind of like X-Fractors. Herb Pinnock out of 75. Burt Blylevin out of 75. And Richie Ashburn out of 50. Purple Al Kaline for the Tigers. That one is out of 50. 49 out of 50. I want to see two guys war a box together. That would be intense. I am. I'm going to make some earrings, yeah. Give them to Lisa. Kaline. 49 out of 50. 1980 Hall of Famer. Richie Ashburn. Yeah, that was the red. There's an emerald. 10 of 10. Who is this? Al Kaline. Back-to-back K-Lines, 10 of 10. I do have to say, this set right here with the different parallels would be really nice to make. Have to say. All right, Al Kaline Emerald. You have your two Diamond Kings, Hack Wilson, unnumbered. Some of these are numbered. Hack Wilson and Yogi Berra, unnumbered. The Diamond Kings have like a matte finish to them. It's kind of hard to show. And you can see like the matte finish on those. They're really nice. Nice quality. And two redemptions. More Cardinals mojo. Bruce Sutter. So Bruce Sutter, Hall of Fame, and Robbie Ullamar Red. I think the red is out of 50. So Robbie Ullamar Red out of 50. I think the red may be lower. Every red I've seen so far has been out of 50. We should probably look that up to verify, but if we're going by the base cards, the red parallels are out of 50. The autos may be less. So you did pretty well on your autos. Ullamar and Suter. I like this stuff. I think I can finally say that I like this stuff. The Chinese red. All right, Dave, those are you. All right, we have a single box hit draft. Dave and Colton, basically. All right, Colton, you bought into this first. So I'm going to have you pick the box. One through five, left to right. So one, two, three, four, five. You pick the box, then you and Dave will take turns drafting after I open it up. I have no idea, man. 15 boxes in a case, Barbara. Okay, box two. All right, guys, this is a six-spot hit draft, guaranteed two cards per spot between Colton and Dave. We'll do the draft order after the box. Good luck. Barbara, I think I have 10 boxes left in this case now. It's surprisingly pleasant stuff. Not as bad as Immaculate, like I said. Definitely better than Immaculate. If I had to open a case of this or Immaculate, I'm doing this all day. Alright, good luck, Dave and Colton. Hopefully there's a big hit in here. A little bit of a thicker pack. Maybe I'm just imagining things. I guess I'm just imagining things. No, there is a thick card in there. Oh, I think we have a cut. I think we have a cut auto. Yep. I believe we have a cut auto. grab the bottom and flip over the autos. Something thick! And I don't think there's relics in this, so I think it's gotta be a cut. The cut autos are out of 99 or lower. Could be a jewel, too. Yep, could be a jewel. Alright, Crusade George Brett, blue and yellow. George Brett Elite Series, little blue X-Fractor kind of looking. And a Dominator, Ernie Banks. The card is wicked cool. Almost, you can't even tell there's not a logo there. I'll set these cards out because you guys are going to be drafting. Leo DeRocher out of 75. 1 out of 25 blue. I can't read the name. What's the read? Tris Speaker. Oh, the name's wicked hard to read. So Tris Speaker, the blues are out of 25. That's 1 out of 25, too. 1 out of 25. We have Tony Lazzari out of 50 red. The old Yankees. 21 out of 50. There we go. And ooh, red Valiant. These were one of ones back in Valiant. Grover Alexander, red. Let's see. Nope, they're out of 75 in this. 55 out of 75, red. Number two hasn't broke yet, Daniel. Nope, we're at one spot left. And I think Dave B. said he'd take it. I just got to finish off this Hall of Fame break first. Grover Alexander out of 75. And here's our Diamond Kings, and then we have our autos. Out of 10, Eddie Matthews, another Emerald. 8 out of 10. 8 out of 10, Eddie Matthews. And our two Diamond Kings, neither one's numbered. Leo DeRocher and Orlando Cepeda. Really cool right there. Cepeda and DeRocher. Here are our two autos. Top auto. Wow, we have an autographed check for the cut. I don't know who it is yet. I haven't seen. Fergie Jenkins. It's a Fergie Ferg auto. Damn. This has got to be pretty sweet. I don't know how much this guy sells for. That's an awesome name. Look at this. Ralph Kiner, autographed check. That is sweet. 27 out of 99. I don't know how well Kiner sells. Have to think pretty well. Pretty much, Barbara. Agreed. Guys, here's the link for NT Hockey. And I have Hall of Fame single boxes available until they run out. I only got 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yep, 10 left. Very nice card on the Kiner. All right, guys, good luck on the draft. Here you go. It's typed you guys in, and we're going to press it 5 times. Good luck. 1, 2. 3, 4, and the final press, number 5. Good luck. There it is. Dave, top 3. Colton, 4 and 6. Dave, 5. Didn't change much from the fourth press. Yes, we know he's dead. That's right. Slide this over just a wee bit. Two autos and Colton can have the rest. All right. All right, so Dave is going to take the Kiner cut and the Fergie auto, and he's giving the rest to Colton. Good man. mark all these down. No, that's a good deal. You got a lot of numbered cards, Colton. A lot of low stuff, too. I think you'll do all right with all this stuff, to be honest with you. I think you'll make back your box spot. Or your spots. $15 per spot for one Jumbo Bowman Chrome. Ouch. Alright, Colton. Here we go. I actually think there's a couple parallels that are worth more than the Fergie, to be honest. Sounds good, man. All right, the next NT hockey. Let me see if it sold out of the store. If it didn't, Dave said he would be in. I will run another one of those if you guys want to. If you guys want to run another hit draft on a single box, I put 6 more in the store. Otherwise, I got 10 single boxes. I'm going to take out that last spot on NT Hockey, and we're going to go ahead and break number 18. If I could find it in the store, it would be awesome. Doesn't want to pop up here. Okay, Dave, if you're watching, I got you. There's the draft order for number 18. Be right back, guys, and we will start. Do my best, man. I will do my best. Have a good night, Colton. Huh.